Hey guys, what's up? Mr. Fetchington here, and today we're going to be doing some more Diet.io, guys. I love the Diet.io games, so I hope you guys like to watch me play them, but yeah, let's get to it. Let's start the game, and we're doing... Guys, Liam Legend... I'm Liam. Yeah, I guess. It looks like Purple's winning, but there are four teams. Darn it. She seems to be doing the second best. Green and Red seem to not be doing so well, so I think I'm going to go over there. Just because Blue and Purple has all their people on the leaderboard. So yeah, see a green guy right here. Let's see if we can. Oh, guys, we couldn't do it. Let's level up health regen first. I always like to go for the health stats. So yeah, sneak out. Well, we got died, guys. The pentagons give you a lot of EXP, and if you guys don't know, I like to go for body damage. I don't like to shoot, but I guess I'll have to. Before, I didn't have a mouse, so I'm really happy about that. Okay, yes, we got it. I don't want to go necromancer though, but I don't know what you need to do that. So, shoot. Guys, YOLO. Guys, we got crushed by YOLO. Think we got that. Don't want to go that way. Purple's there. Let's pay a visit to Red, but I don't think we're up. Yeah, we're only level 10, guys, so I don't think we should be going over that too close to anyone's base. And especially towards mid, because that's where all the big people go. Shoot. Guys, no. Turned auto fire on. Oh, so close to the double. Let's see if we can get it from over here. Okay. Thinking of going for body damage, movement speed, or bullet damage next. If our guys are here, it's always good. Let's check out that pentagon. Oh, never mind. Oh, there. Risky. Is it worth it? Yes. No, guys, I don't think it was worth it. We're right next to the number one guy. Let's get out of here. I don't know, do I want to ignore it? Do I want to ignore it? I can go with flank guard, just because. Me, I like to go on this thing, I like to go from the top down to the bottom. So the first thing I'll do always will be health regen, then max health, body damage, bullet speed, bullet penetration, bullet damage, reload, and then movement speed will be last. Sometimes I'll like to fit in the movement speed here and there, but that's just how I do it. Body damage I do think helps a lot. I like it. Too close. I think I can get that pen. Don't want to go too close to there because the number one people are all on purple, so that's not good. Let's see. We're on team blue, so let's check. Oh, no, no, no. Our team is doing pretty good though, so we might be able to do something, just something though. Two kills, guys, that's good enough for me. That was close, guys. That's why I love body damage. Got me good levels. Thinking about going for green, but I think there's a necromancer on their team or something right here. And I don't. Necromancers are hard to kill, but. Do they have a necromancer is the question. If they do, I'm gonna have to make a run for it. But oh yes they do, yes they do. And we died, guys. Oh, we got too close. We shouldn't have done that. A guardian of pentagons. Okay, well, that really sucks, guys, but got to deal with it. I don't know how I feel like about the flank guard. I think I'm just gonna ignore this one. I think I'm gonna go for the smasher. Oh yes, so one guy on our team is on the leaderboard. One guy on reds is one ahead of our guy. Get this. Good. Oh, this is pretty intense. It sucks that I died. I don't know if I want to stay around green, but I definitely own another guy. But I don't want to stay around purple, and I don't want to have to go through mid to get to red. I think I'm gonna have to stay going at green. Just can't get that close to their base, or else the guardian of pentagons. So never mind, I'm getting out of here. Should I go back? Should I really? Should I? I don't know. No. Green isn't doing so good, but purple is actually doing pretty good. Your damage is pretty high. No, don't let purple. Guys, we need this kill. Can't get too close to their base or else you know. And we did it again, guys. We did it again. You can't get too close. Why do I keep doing that? Oh, purple's going down. Our team's actually doing pretty good. Yes, let's stare at this guy. What? I can't anymore. Oh, there. No, we're gonna lose him. Oopsies, look at the taskbar. Or the search bar, whatever you want to call it. Oh, no. Wait. No, we don't have any of that. Stay around these guys, but they're probably gonna be targeted. This guy's on the leaderboard, so I think I'm gonna stay with him. This is the class that I wanted you, but I don't know what the build for it is. Go for, I don't know if I want to go twin or machine gun. Let's go for the twin. Okay, I think we can work with it. Now let's get our bullet damage up then. So for a twin that does a lot of damage, that would be good. But I do like the destroyer class, but now that you chose this, we can't. I think you have to do machine gun to do that. I believe so. Oh, red's going up. That's not good. Oh no. Purple's going down the. Oh, someone just got a big boost. Whoa. Okay, just took a lot of damage. want to get too close to them. Nope. Get out. I like the twin because it's fast if you do the boosting thing. I don't want to go to mid, but not that high of a level yet. There's a guy. He went AFK. Come on, bro. To get this guy in the game. Hard. I don't want to die. Where'd he go? Oh shoot. This is why I brought him. I don't want purple to die right now, surprisingly. No, guys, no!
Ah! Guys,
that sucks. The number one guy is red. This isn't good, guys. It isn't good. I kind of want to go to mid. I think I can't. No. No way I'm gonna mid. Guys, I think I'm gonna try. There's a way I can get to mid, I think. Free goal. Kinda. Maybe should be sneaky. Sorry guys for the lag, but okay, we can get some good levels. Through this, I'm going for bullet speed and pen. Bro, this guy's got me. Got some pretty good teammates, actually. Uh, Okay. Yeah, pretty good bullet damage. Is it enough? Green is going up. It's not good. But it's good that purple is going down. No, 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 no. Oh, oh. Oh, oh yes, we made it to mid. Oh no, no. What? Guys, he one-shot us. How? How? I don't know if we're going machine gun on this time. Oh, we're going machine gun. Yeah, I think I like the machine gun. It's pretty good. Yeah, guys, so I'm hoping you guys are enjoying all the content on my channel. But yeah, guys, this is so nerve-wracking. Let's try and get this. Okay. More speed, I think. I like more speed. Well, guys, my machine gun is messed up. Whoa! Guys, there's something wrong with this. Guys, I'm just holding space bar. This is actually pretty efficient. Oh, 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 no, 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 no. Guys, this is actually pretty good. Not even kidding. This is so weird. Oh yeah, we're too close to red. don't want to get too close to purple either, though. No, I'm stuck in crossfire. No, 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 no. I'm trying on the mid, guys. It's probably not gonna do so well, but green song, green song. They have to both penetration. That was close. No, no, no. Yeah. What just killed me? A machine gun? Oh, that guy. Oh, yeah, guys, I'm gonna wrap it up. I hope you guys have enjoyed. This has been really fun. Again, I like .io games. So if you guys want me to play more, just like, comment, and subscribe. And see you guys in the next video. Goodbye!